get to that business that Katie was saying, like, you know, sometimes it's all in your head maybe, but let's talk about then how the nervous system is involved in orgasm. So your brain on orgasms, here's what these studies have done, where they actually look to see what's lighting up in the brain, what areas seem to have the most blood flow and therefore indicate metabolic activity. So first of all, what do you need to turn off? You need to turn off prefrontal cortex. And again, for the people out there that I know have seen anatomy and physiology classes, this might make sense to you, because the prefrontal cortex has a lot to do with you being in control, you thinking and planning and thinking about the daycare and the job and the did I get this done and who's got the groceries. And that is not going to help you to achieve an orgasm. None of that thought process, right? So what they've actually found is you need to turn down that part of your brain. And in addition, the other one I thought was interesting is the temporal lobe. Again, for those of you who are the anatomists in the room, physiologists know that the temporal lobe has to do with processing auditory stimulation. So the thought that I have about that is you need to, like, let go, not be in control, lose control, and tune everything else out. And literally, this is what studies of the brain tell us is true. But then the activity, there's lots of areas in the brain that light up then when during orgasm. And so here are a bunch of them, and I put little notations beside them just to help you, those of you that these naming all these areas of the brain doesn't do much for you. We can see that the reward center, the area to coordinate muscle contractions, oxytocin release, we already talked about. We see the emotional centers and the memory centers that are all lighting up. Right? So those are the areas of the brain that need to be involved in orgasm, and the ones at the top need to stop and not. And so they actually showed some really interesting studies of the women who were struggling to have orgasm and what was not turning off.